we're in New York, over in Chelsea, at Nye House. It's an art gallery. So here it is, it's whatever it means to you. Maybe you could say it's a piece of shit and throw something at it, and then we could call it collaboration, eh? But no, I don't care about my art. I mean, I care about my art, but I mean, that's subjective. Anyone could get whatever they want out of it. Usually I don't get it, so it's worthless. I don't even know why I do it. It will be a symbolage of all sorts of propaganda, and then the words go over Jesus saves, and then small on taxes. It's kind of an attack against religion. Bobby Racine, I've known him for a long, long time. I met him out in New York. So I brought him in. I brought in my son, Alex Olson. I brought in Phil Frost because Phil Frost is my friend and I have mad respect for Phil's art. I brought in Yaniv Evan, motorcycle fabricator, also an artist. And then Curtis Kulig. He paid me to be in the show. I'm kidding. No, but I like, you know, he needs love, so. So there's a little bit of work to do and then hang it. And it's a wrap.